Coolguard WMS is an IT system supporting the management of storage logistics. It can be used to support the warehousing procedures of manufacturing, distribution, and logistics operators. It enables flexible organization of receipt, storage, and issuing of goods and other warehouse operations. At the same time, it offers ease of configuration and modeling of many logistics processes. It supports the work of warehouse operators in a simple and transparent way and significantly improves work efficiency. Thanks to its flexible reporting mechanisms, it provides management personnel with crucial process information. The system is prepared to operate in manual, semi-automated, and automated warehouses. Coolguard WMS is an easy-to-use, quick and efficient tool working on portable terminals and desktop computers. Coolguard WMS is designed to be used in a web browser. Once the program is launched, the user sees a list of icons that are shortcuts to main system functions. As a standard, these icons are classified into several groups: master data, warehouse contents and stock level, inbound operations, outbound operations, analyses and statistics. The user may also create and save a customary arrangement of icons on the wallpaper. A different classification and arrangement of functions offered by the system is available in the main menu in the bottom left part of the screen. This set of functionalities enables the management of three main groups of storage objects: management of all types of load units, that is, pallets, cartons, boxes, and review of the complete history of their warehouse operations; definition of warehouse types and configuration of their topology, including storage zones, areas, and locations; review of storage inventory and item counts down to the SSCC number, batch, and storage location. Several operations can be performed on these objects. Coolguard WMS gives the user freedom to reconfigure a created warehouse model. This operation does not require the support of a software developer. Among other things, the presented group of functionalities enables the user to define item indexes, manage product batches and serial numbers, define storage groups, configure the packaging structure, manage item units of measure to support detailed tracking of stock levels, ensure comprehensive batch traceability. This is the first place of connection between the Coolguard WMS system and a primary IT system. Material master data are most commonly managed in ERP class systems and then exported to the WMS system via a dedicated interface. The company's group of functionalities supports management of the contractor database with particular focus on the logistics parameters of partner entities such as basic data and address information, expiry dates and guaranteed shelf life, shipment priority of delivered goods, additional configuration of specific documents or labels for a particular contractor. As in the case of products, basic contractor partner data are imported to the Hugua WMS software from an ERP system via interface. This particular group of functions supports the following operations: receipt of an external delivery, announced or not announced, including support and processing of returns; receipt of a delivery from the production department; preview of the delivery's schedule and operations involved in unloading process. The main window of the system supports the user in tracking the delivery process, providing a detailed preview of every registered load unit. Apart from registration of storage media and their content, the delivery functionality also supports allocation of optimum storage locations based on a set of algorithms built into the system. After delivery realization, stock levels are updated in a ERP system via a dedicated interface. The issuing mechanism in one of the major groups of functionalities in WMS class systems. The shipments mechanism in Kugua WMS enables flexible planning of picking and dispatch works and supports the user in efficient performance of all partial tasks. Among others, the shipment handling process includes the following functions: input of shipment data, management of shipment lines, preparation of dispatch lists for load units and generation of transportation orders for operators' RF terminals, completion of an entire shipment or picking location, loading, printing of outbound documents. Once the shipment handling process is completed, the system prints the relevant documents and sends a confirmation of the operation and updated stock level data to the host ERP system. A very important feature of this group of functionalities is the possibility to realize the picking process in a very simple manner, but also to use methods such as multi-order picking and multi-client picking. Stock taking in Kugua WMS is an exceptionally flexible tool that provides the following possibilities: annual stock taking of the entire warehouse, ad hoc stock taking, selected location, medium, storage, zone or area, cycle stock taking. The system enables users to configure mechanisms triggering stock-taking processes in order to minimize the risk of inventory discrepancies. A stock-taking trigger can be defined with a range of dedicated parameters, including decrease of the availability below a predefined threshold, number of warehouse operations in a particular location, number of days since last stock taking, non-conformity of transport order execution at the storage location. The stock taking process can be carried out both on the basis of printed forms, inventory sheets, and with portable RF terminals. Kugwar WMS is equipped with three main reporting mechanisms. A set of ready-to-print reports in table and graphic formats. Available reports enable ongoing monitoring of the crucial warehouse operation indicators and support immediate reaction to exceptional situations. Thanks to integration with the iNet Clear Reports application, Kugwar WMS offers unlimited possibilities for users of creating customized reports, labels, or documents without any need for software development work. The remaining two mechanisms are user-defined templates that support the user in precise analysis of particular processes. Export of data from screen lists to most popular file types such as MS Excel or XML. Kugwar WMS is equipped with advanced functionalities designed for system administration and configuration to enable an unassisted user to intuitively control several processes at a time. These include, among others, configuration of documents, configuration of reports, configuration of system parameters, configuration of such warehouse operations as deliveries, shipments, picking, replenishment, and stock taking, configuration of strategies responsible for assignment of locations within a delivery process, and for selection of optimum picking path and load unit parameters, management of access rights and configuration of user-related parameters. Okay. Effective work with the system also involves an ergonomic user interface. Kugwar WMS offers a range of mechanisms that enable the user to adapt screen layouts to their individual needs. Changing the order of columns displayed in tables, hiding and showing columns, and multiple filter management are just a few of the customization options available. Modified settings are stored in the system separately for each user account. This concludes a short introduction to the Kugwar WMS system. Thank you for your attention. We would like to encourage you to learn more about our other Kugwar systems. My name is Brian Scott.